Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more of our Gates of Hell campaign here, the Soviet campaign, going hardcore with the Cold Supper.
It is now November 1941. Army Group North dashes towards the key city of Leningrad. Stubborn Soviet defense and massive mobilization of civilian labor, building defensive positions, slow down the German advance. The German army is unable to attack on a large scale because their panzers have been redirected to support the final push on Moscow. Instead, they decide to besiege the city of Lenin. In September, all railway lines to and from Leningrad have been compromised or cut, and by November, the total encirclement of the city becomes inevitable. Stavka has already laid out plans to supply Leningrad during the winter, thinking that the railroad network is going to be essential to accomplish this task. The Germans keep trying to compromise the railway network. By the 9th of November, Tikhvin is lost. The Red Army orders an immediate counteroffensive. To soften up the German defense capacity, you will infiltrate the German line using special troops on fast aerosleds. You must harass the German garrison in every possible way. No sleep for the fascists.
All right, Army Group North dashes towards the key city of Leningrad. So let's defend the supply lines. Full throttle. He's right behind us. We're getting away. The German tracks are sinking into the snow. What's that? A tractor? Okay, hit and run. Okay. What are we? Thank you.
There are several paths leading to the second Aerislair. Scouting will be needed to determine the best one. Nighttime reduces the unit's vision, but vehicles and loud gunshots will be heard over a distance. Try to be stealthy. Try to remain stealthy. Do not get too close to sleeping Germans or raise suspicion. You should use the silenced Nagant pistol to take out enemies quietly.
Okay, this is interesting. Okay.
There are several paths leading to the second Aerislair. Scouting will be needed to determine the best one. Nighttime reduces the unit's vision, but vehicles and loud gunshots will be heard over a distance. Try to be stealthy. Try to remain stealthy. Do not get too close to sleeping Germans or raise suspicion. You should use the silenced Nagant pistol to take out enemies quietly. Try to remain stealthy. Do not get too close to sleeping Germans or raise suspicion. You should use the silenced Nagant pistol to take out enemies quietly.
I'm stuck.
Commissar, we thought you were dead. We have been unable to contact you since we approached Dickman.
Okay.
Not good, sir. It's full of German building defenses. It's suicidal to attack the enemy garrison. Should we abort?
Take action now, they're resting.
Not good, sir. It's full of German building defenses. It's suicidal to attack the enemy garrison. Should we abort?
I think I just died.
A high-ranking officer is performing an inspection. He may carry documents. You must wait for the right time to ambush him.
It is.
This is difficult. I'm not gonna lie.
German building defenses. It's suicidal to attack the enemy garrison. Should we abort? Not good, sir. It's full of German building defenses. It's suicidal to attack the enemy garrison. Should we abort?
A high-ranking officer is performing an inspection. He may carry documents. You must wait for the right time to ambush him.
Oh no, 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 do not do that. Okay. Yeah, we have documents. Let me see. As soon as we lay our hands on the complete plan, defensive sectors and units located, plus the scheduled arrival of new logistics columns.
How shall we proceed, Comrade Commissar?
We'll wreck all sorts of havoc when we can. We could potentially visit, let's see, an artillery position. Wait, what? Okay. Barracks is probably a bad idea. The fuel containers are probably much easier. Okay. I'm trying to see exactly what we could get away with. And that's not something we can go with. So we're gonna loop around this way, grab that, hit this. Okay.
Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. contaminate the enemy kitchen, take a soldier with a repair kit in his hands and bring it to the kitchen area. Engine lubricants are not particularly edible. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. To contaminate the enemy kitchen, take a soldier with a repair kit in his hands and bring it to the kitchen area. Engine lubricants are not particularly edible. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. To contaminate the enemy kitchen, take a soldier with a repair kit in his hands and bring it to the kitchen area. Engine lubricants are not particularly edible. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. Contaminate the enemy kitchen, take a soldier with a repair kit in his hands and bring it to the kitchen area. Engine lubricants are not particularly edible. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch.
Okay.
To contaminate the enemy kitchen, take a soldier with a repair kit in his hands and bring it to the kitchen area. Engine lubricants are not particularly edible. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. to contaminate the enemy kitchen, take a soldier with a repair kit in his hands and bring it to the kitchen area. Engine lubricants are not particularly edible.
Okay, let's slowly move up.
Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. To contaminate the enemy kitchen, take a soldier with a repair kit in his hands and bring it to the kitchen area. Engine lubricants are not particularly edible. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. To contaminate the enemy kitchen, take a soldier with a repair kit in his hands and bring it to the kitchen area.
I can't tell.
Engine lubricants are not particularly edible. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. To contaminate the enemy kitchen, take a soldier with a repair kit in his hands and bring it to the kitchen area. Engine lubricants are not particularly edible. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch.
Okay, so there's the fuel sabotaged. Next is the artillery position, which is over here.
To contaminate the enemy kitchen, take a soldier with a repair kit in his hands and bring it to the kitchen area. Engine lubricants are not particularly edible. to contaminate the enemy kitchen, take a soldier with a repair kit in his hands and bring it to the kitchen area. Engine lubricants are not particularly edible. The enemy kitchen, take a soldier with a repair kit in his hands and bring it to the kitchen area. Engine lubricants are not particularly edible.
Okay. Okay.
Take out the German howitzers silently, bring a soldier close enough to the gun barrel, and he will sabotage the gun. To take out the German howitzers silently, bring a soldier close enough to the gun barrel, and he will sabotage the gun.
What's going on here?
To take out the German howitzers silently, bring a soldier close enough to the gun barrel, and he will sabotage the gun.
Oh my God, I gotta do this again.
Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch.
All right.
Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. To contaminate the enemy kitchen, take a soldier with a repair kit in his hands and bring it to the kitchen area. Engine lubricants are not particularly edible. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. To contaminate the enemy kitchen, take a soldier with a repair kit in his hands and bring it to the kitchen area.
Okay.
Engine lubricants are not particularly edible. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. to contaminate the enemy kitchen, take a soldier with a repair kit in his hands, and bring it to the kitchen area. Engine lubricants are not particularly edible. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch.
So where's that?
Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch.
Okay, I'm going to save here.
Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch.
Okay. Now we're gonna be smart about this. I'm gonna put this entire thing out.
Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch.
Okay. Goodbye.
Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch.
Okay, we need to get this ambush almost perfect, otherwise it's not gonna work.
Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch.
Okay. And boom, boom. No more fuel supply for you. Wait, what? I need to space them out.
Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch.
I'm gonna save it here. Just an extra autosave.
Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch. Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch.
I need to kill the driver there, otherwise...
Look for something to contaminate the fuel tank. Get a soldier to bring the item close to the hatch.
Okay. Let's save that because that was dirty, however, done decently well.
Take out the German howitzers silently, bring a soldier close enough to the gun barrel, and he will sabotage the gun. Take out the German howitzers silently, bring a soldier close enough to the gun barrel, and he will sabotage the gun.
Okay. Okay. That was difficult, but fun. so hard. So that'll be it for this episode, guys. Thank you all for joining me. Go ahead and leave a like below. I'm going to keep this entire episode by itself so you can kind of see what happened there. Actually, I'm going to make some cuts because I restarted a lot during this. So I'll make some cuts. So I did not do this smooth, just to let you know. It was definitely a grueling thing. So in the next episode, we will take on the next mission. So thanks for hanging out, and I will see you guys next time. Later.